going to start with a nice 3-minute warm-up, which is going to consist of 2 exercises. And from there, we're going to work into our high-intensity interval cardio section, which is going to be around about 8 to 10 minutes long. So it's just 8 exercises. But those 8 exercises we're going to do for 1 minute each. And then we have a break, very, very short break, which is a 15-second break. And that break just allows you to transition from one exercise to the other exercise. And then after that, you have your cool down, which is going to be 5 minutes long. And that cool down involves a stretch as well. So when you're ready, I want you to come back here and meet me here, and let's start this. Okay, I've got my timer here. Let's start this. Kicking it on. Twist, twist, twist. Good job. Bring those knees up. Go. Up, right in the front. That's where I want your knees. Watch me. Up, 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 up. Go, go, go. Nice. Give me 60. 1, 2, 3. Remember, this is your warm up. Go, go. 4, 3, 2. I want you jogging on one spot. That's it. Jog, jog, jog. So what you're doing is kicking your butt. Kick, kick, kick. Good job. 8, 7, 6, 5, you've got 4, 3, 2, give me 8 more. Let's go. 8, go, 7, 6, 5, 4, go, go, 3, 2, bring those knees up once again. Up, good job. So your heart rate is slightly increased right now. Go. Okay, good job. Give me 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 more. Give me those jogs one more time. Go, 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 go. Good job. You will jog it out. Go, go, go. Nice. Give it here. If you need to tap it out, you do that. Good job. We've reached the end of our warm-up, and I want 8 more. So, 8 more reps. You've got 7, 6, 5, four. Then we're gonna start. First exercise, level one. Up. Right here. Level one, you stay with these moves. Down and up. So I'm gonna progress. You've got 1 minute here. Level one, level two. I want those arms up. I want you hopping out. Arms up, down, arms up. Good job. Let's go. 8. Little one, counting, you've got 1 minute. Come on. Timer, timer. Up, up. Good job. 30 seconds. Up. And your legs should be feeling it already. Up, 15 seconds. 15 seconds. Coming. And we've got side lunges. 10. 8, taking my time, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Transition from your 15-second break if you need that break. Otherwise, if you don't, we're going straight into your side lunges. Legs are together, then one side, and then we're going to transition to the other side. 1 minute, let's go. Yeah, tap, tap. Stay up. Level one, this is you. Stay up. Level two, I wanna see a hop in the center. Good. One. Good job. So we're already halfway. Let's go. Good. Stay here. We can do this. 20 seconds. Go, go. You've got 15 seconds and you're moving on. 10, 9. Can we have 5 seconds? 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pause your timer if you need to do that now. We go from kneel to stand. Third move. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, arms behind the head. I'm going down on my right knee. Up, level one. This is your halfway through. We're gonna swap standing legs, kneeling legs, halfway through. Kneeling, standing up, level two. You've got that hop. Up. Okay. You're halfway. What did I say? You're going opposite knee. It's going down first. If you need to go for level two, you go. Go, go, go. You've got 15 seconds. 15 seconds down. 10 seconds more. Up. 7. Got 5, 4. 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Timer, 15 second break. 6 more seconds. 5, 4, then we're going for jacks. 3, 2, and 1. Jack, jack, jack. Your next minute, you are jacking it up. Come on, full jacks. Arms up, open up the legs. All the way up. I'm gonna move a little back so you can see me. Stay there. Go at your own pace if that's what you need to do. Halfway. Let's go. Stay there. Just keep an eye on the time. Go, go, go. Your heart rate is still up. I want you to push. Go, go, go. Keep my eye on the time. You've got 10 more seconds left. You need 10 more seconds. Then we've got an ab exercise coming up. You're going to go into a plank after this. 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Okay. 10 more second break if that's what you need. Otherwise, your second round, you can go straight into the next exercise. Okay, watch me. So I've got a plank. That's where I want you at. Your palms underneath your shoulders. Back. This is all I want from you. You're sitting back, coming forward. Push it back. 1 minute. Back to the plank. Nice straight plank. Push it back. See your thumbs going back towards your heels every time. Go. Almost there. 20 seconds more. We are pushing. We are pushing. Come on. 15. You've got 10. Almost there. 1. 5. 4. You've got 3. Show me 2. 1. And good job. Screw a bit out if you need that. That's your 15 second stretch. We go from here straight into burpees. You've got 5 seconds to rest. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Burpees straight into it. So I've jumped all the way. Level one. This is what you can do. Just walk it out, 1 leg at a time. Otherwise, level two, jump it out. come back in, jump up. So your legs are really feeling it right now. My knees, we are halfway. I'm going to turn facing you. Up. Up. 20 seconds. Halfway still up. 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. 15 second break. Right here. I need a break. I need a 15 second break. 10 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Next minute. 3, count lunge. 3. 2, 1, step here, 3, 2, 1. So we're building from one exercise to the other. If you haven't noticed, the last three so far, including this one, has been quad work. Stay here. Recover, regulate your breathing. Stay here, stay here, stay here. 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna show up on the side. 1, 2, 3. I want a straight line there. Straight line. Come on. Almost there, 15 seconds. Up. Pulse down, 3, count. 3, 2, 1. Coming up. 3, 2. You've got 5 more seconds here. 2, 1. Good job. Kick it out, 15 second break. 6 second break. So we're going straight into a plank with a toe tap. 3, 2, 1, back to the plank. I want to see you tap your toe all the time. Right here. Level one, I want you to stick with this exercise. Level two, this is what I want from you. Level two, come on. In, so your opposite hand is touching that opposite toe. Right to left. In, we've got 30 seconds, we are halfway. Up, might be wobbly, it's okay. 15 seconds. Almost there. Then you're gonna have 2 minute break. Or 1 minute break. Your choice here. This is where you're gonna pause right here. Stay here. Keep it here. This is your break. I want you to take a minute break or 2 minutes. So now's the time to pause this video. Pause it. We're gonna do everything again from exercise 1 all the way to exercise 8. When you're ready. Okay, I'm going to pause, okay. You don't want to pause? Okay. So now's the time for you to take a break. I want you to take a 60 second break. If you want to, you can pause it a little bit longer for a 2 minute break. But we're going to work our way from exercise 1 all the way to exercise 8. Let me just set my timer once again. So I think we have 30 more seconds break. If you find that in level one, doing level one was too easy for you, I want you to move up to a level two. It should be hard. It should always be hard, it should never be easy, otherwise everybody would be doing it. So, in 10 seconds, we're gonna try that again. I know you're tired. I know the last, like the three last exercises really got you in your quads. So we're going to push. Enough talking from me. We're going to go again. Okay, we've got those jump squats coming up. As I said, level one, arms up, this is you. So level one, I'm changing your exercise to raising your arms above your head. Otherwise, level two, let's go for the jump squat. Up, down. Remember, we're in our second round here. I want you to do two rounds. You can get a 20-minute workout here. Right now, you've got 10 minutes. That's it. It might be enough for you, but I want you to push for double. Okay, halfway. Up. Good. Nice. Arms up, arms down. My legs are really feeling it the second time around. Okay, 10 seconds. Up. All the way. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 15-second break. 10-second break. We're going for the side lunges. Starting in the middle. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Side to side. Right here. Level one once again. I'm recapping and this is you. Stay here. Come on, level two. We go. We're 15 seconds into our second exercise. Tap, tap. You're swapping those legs every time. Up. Okay, 25 more seconds. Thank you. you've got five. You've got four, three, two, one. Let's stay a poor stretch. You've got 10 more seconds. Then you're going to do the burpee. 5 more seconds, burpee level 1 or burpee level 2. That's what you've got. Let's go. Inhale, up. Level 1, I'm just demonstrating. You're going to swap legs. Back, back, back. Up here. Okay, level 2, let's go. Bring that toe in, touch it. Every single time, it's all about stability here. Stay here. Hold it in. Keep your balance, keep it, keep it. Stay here. See, you've got 10 more seconds left. Go. Oh, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good job. Stay here. I want you to go into the child's pose and stay right here. Okay, stay right here. You've got 4 counts. 3, 2, and 1. Come up to all fours. You're ready for your stretch. I want any leg forward. I'm taking my left leg forward. Be stretching out that hip flexor in the front. Stay right here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Swap legs. Your front leg's going to the back. Back here. Other leg's coming forward. Make sure that knee here is in line with that ankle. So one straight line. Stay for 4, 3, 2, 1. Front leg goes all the way to the back. I want you to curl the toes under the shins. You're coming onto all fours, curl the toes. You're going to elevate the buttocks and drop that hip. head between the shoulder blades. I want you to stay here for four. Stay for three, two, one. You're going to walk your hands all the way to your toes, onto your knees. And I want you to round your back and you're coming up one vertebra at a time. I want you to roll the shoulders forward, two counts. And then back two counts. So you should have gotten a nice warm up or work out there. Palms here, stretch over to one side. Good job, take it center and over to the other side. Hold down, feet together. You can do one deep breath in. As you go down, inhale, exhale on your way up. One more time, inhale and exhale on your way up. Well done, good job. Well done on doing this workout with me. If you need any more of these kind of workouts, follow me on YouTube or subscribe to my channel.